class of 8-3. There were football guys twice their size, cheerleaders hiding the gray in their hair. The names were the same, but the faces had changed. I didn't recognize anyone there. From the prom, but as hard as I tried till I closed my eyes, everybody I knew was gone. There was Mr. Finch, he taught English and French. He was dancing with a couple of canes, and that homecoming queen, yeah, the girl of my dreams, she didn't even remember my name. Oh, that used to be us. We used to be cool with the